Played a lot of golf everywhere in the world and seen a lot of different golf courses. And I started designing probably five years ago. You know, I did one in Mission Hills and did one in Fiji. Probably even longer than that, probably, you know, 6-7 years ago, I did one in Fiji, did one in China. So, and then finally realized that it's no point going out there and building golf courses just for the heck of building one, you know. I put my mindset into building good golf courses where if I left, you know, the game of golf at some point, the golf course will always be there, and then people would, you know, admire and appreciate the kind of golf course I built. And that's the kind of thought process went through my head, you know, building 3 or 4 golf courses that were not as good as a golf course that you don't even hear of them, you know. But now I've started over here. I started one in Fiji that is really good. And, you know, it's good to give back to golf in a way that my name can stay on forever, you know, once I'm gone. And building golf courses is one way of doing it.